Holy Bible, Acts chapter 2, verse 30. But being a prophet, and having in mind the oath which God had given to him, that of the fruit of his body one would take his place as a king.